Well, he has a taste for this sort of thing, and that doesn't go away easy. I'm sure he's a family man out there somewhere now, a member of the community. There's a family, house, cat, a whole nine yards. But he still has a large problem with hookers because he killed 17 of them between 97 and 03. But yeah, he's still out there.